You don't know where the next morsel is going to come from. It's okay. You're not the first person that that is happening to, and you're not going to be the last person that that is happening to. You need to adjust your life. You need to make sure you've prepared for a rainy day. And at the same time, if push comes to shove, Allah will grant you. Do your best. Allah will open your doors. رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةً وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. Oh Allah, and this is the best dua you could make. Oh Allah, oh our Rabb, grant us goodness in this world, goodness in the hereafter. That's what man wants. Man wants goodness everywhere he goes. Oh Allah, give me the best here. Give me the best thing. Allah will give you by the will of Allah. Sometimes Allah knows that something you don't think is the best for you is actually the ultimate best for you. And something you think is good for you is not at all good for you. So He either gives or doesn't give based on His love for you and His connection, your connection with Him actually. And it wouldn't be wrong for us to say His connection with you, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in Hadith Qudsi, whoever comes to me a little bit, I come to him even more. Whoever comes to me a handspan, I come to him a whole foot. Whoever comes to me walking, I come to him rushing. I will always give you more than what you've asked from.